The first time I visited the campus was the first day of my entrance exam, and I was really impressed by the architecture.
When I found out I was accepted, I was like, I mean, I didn't really know what to do with my emotions, so I just started crying, kind of out of happiness. And then I called my brother, and then we cried together on the phone.
And when I first saw the school, I thought the campus was quite cute. It kind of felt warm, and then the building inside, it was like, I like how the ceilings were like tall, and like, it kind of gave me some space. Yeah, I had like a positive vibe.
But yeah, it was really inspiring, and I really wanted, as soon as I saw the academy, I really wanted to study there. I knew that's where I wanted to study.
I mean, I knew it was going to be a lot of work, but it's like a lot of work, and you're in school almost every day, all from morning to evening. But it's fun, you know, because we also, a lot of the time is just being in the atelier, and it's fun because you're with like people you like and just working. But it's a lot of work.
Yeah, of course. I'm afraid most of the jury that will be at the end of this semester, I'll have to speak in front of all of the jury. I'm pretty afraid of that, but I still know that if I will work, it's okay. It's possible to do it.
One of the things I'm really looking forward this year is the fashion show at the end of the year. When I see my skirt and my jacket on the runway, I'm imagining, like, I can imagine how proud am I gonna be with my work. Yeah.